and I feel so lucky to be here. It's not slacking, I've been DJing, I've been going to studio, but I'm making tunes, man.
Thank you.
We're
always like doing better, trying to get in the studio.
I get my studio back literally like 10 days, man. 10 days tomorrow, I get my studio back. But yeah, my age is 6, but it's just got rammed all the time when I'm smoking everywhere. It's like I only live like out of this square when I go. Frames and stuff, man, and I've got that one inside it, sand tree in my room.
Yeah.
On top of sand tree or something, but it's our man's room. I'm just trying to get out and shit, so I'm getting going, man. I'm only doing this because, like, I just took a year out of uni, I've just passed my first year at uni, man, so yeah. I'm changing course, I'm going to do real estate in Manchester, so.
Thank you.
Well, Brimton, they rank me, man.
Yeah, I mean, like, zero.
Oh, well, I've been doing it for you. Yeah, bro, I've been doing it. Bro, we were sleeping, like, bro, we did like 50 bags a gear the first night. And we tried to go, that was the first time. I played this on the shop. I was slipping home for one night, and I didn't care for one night, and then there's a 7 o'clock in the morning, we're just chatting absolutely waffling, and I was like, you know, it's like 3 hours to 7, 8 months down, and we're doing 3 of us. And then we're just like, oh, my mate said, she gets some sleep. I'm like, bro, you're telling me to get sleep, I'm going to be sat here, so I'm going to be back at home. I'm like, no, it's alright, I'm going to go try and get some sleep. So I go in my tent. Like, literally, like, 5 minutes later, I was like, I'm back already, they always just have to, like, oh, I told you, I'm not sleeping, I just sat in my tent, I'm just sitting
here. I'm doing this one.
Yeah, I'm doing this one. I was like, I was not ready to come on, we're just going to stay up, then we're going to sleep, we're going to work up, so I'm going to wait there with the lunatic, and I'm going to sleep. And then they just got fucked up in the morning one day, and then I had some shit going too fast, and I was like, I'm really tempted. Left the door, went on my own mission. And then I played my set, I had the man 95 and then I was like, I was mad fucked at the big original stage Friday, and I was like, about 2 o'clock in the morning, I was like, I'm gonna go back to the tent, I'm just gonna go chill with my mate, but it's a party before I'm up in the morning. So I went back by myself, it took me 6.5 hours to get back to my tent, when it was supposed to take me like half an hour. Back to back, man. Casper, Eddie, and Party, man. We have GQ. Yeah, man, and then Selector J Man in the Hendrick one straight after me. Okay. You see the picture of Selector J Man now, straight up. He got the show, Selector J Man's my mate, man, so I'm smoking there. We've been watching David Rodriguez go back to the bottom of the island for a while. I was there smoking weed over with the first one like earlier on in the day watching Dave Rodigan go back to Bamundo High Fives for 2 hours and much me. Man, mate. David Rodigan is just stupid, man, mate. Like, unbelievable. There was like, listen, mate, we've got a call on the family jet while I was in America and there was like, Bamundo High Fives said we wanted to clash and said we wanted to do a boom town for 2 hours, mate. It's like, go on then, mate. And it, I'm not getting left with that. I'm not getting left with that.
That's a really good TCB, my basic class.
Yeah, bro, I've got the rest of them.
Do you want
my
man as well?
Oh,
no, I'll take it on. All right, I'll make it on. I'm going to see if I can get it.
Have you?
Yeah, I've got it.
Yeah,
you
have asked.
Thank you. Yeah.